New on Daybreak, the Seacoast Science Center is working to learn more about a rare whale species. That's after one stranded on a beach in Gloucester, Massachusetts. Experts say it is highly unusual for Sowerby's beaked whales to become stranded. The whale found last Thursday did not survive. A necropsy showed it may have died from a parasite, but it could take a few months before the full results are complete.